As it happens, all suspects are considered innocent until proven guilty in a court of law.
Okay, guys.
Hey, wait a minute. I was. You're the big rock.
No, not like that.
Wait,
Pete. What is it?
Telegram.
I didn't order any telegram.
Pizza Hut.
Pizza.
We'll use the battering ram.
Okay, we'll get the battering ram and stay right here and
we'll have the battering ram.
Hey, go! Ray!
Alright, Joe, Dave, we go check over there. According to Eric, this should be the big drug dealer's place. So we're gonna go in, we've gotten into the apartment, and we're going into the bedroom.
Into the room, and then I'll take care of that.
No. I think that if we approach the perimeter of the apartment, which would be this area right here, and we hide two of our other men at the back of the apartment. And we come in through the window, and the chimney. Watch out for St. Nick. We can get him right there.
But this is an apartment complex. There isn't a chimney, so we can't use that. We can't use this. And,
but we can't, because what if he runs around to this side?
Yeah, but, we gotta have someone cover this spot here. Most definitely. And I think that maybe we should,
But if he runs this way, and then circles off that way, the plan can't fail.
Yeah, but you cheated!
Let's go get him. Let's just go get him.
Come on. Nail it!
Did you bring the battery ram?
Battery ram? Yeah, dude, right here.
Battery ram.
Not the battery ram. The battering ram. Let's go get him.
Let's go.
Sorry, guys.
Okay. It's gonna be swift. It's gonna be swift. I'm gonna go in there. I'm gonna take him out. Swift, fast, and
swift.
Swift!
Okay, ready?
And we're ready?
Ready?
One,
two, three. Break!
Break! Come on, come on, come on!
Under the dorm mat, and we can just do that.
Aw, man.
Alright.
Yes, we got
dumb criminals.
Yeah.
Smart criminal.
Hindenburg.
Assault to police officers with that stench?
I did not
fuck him! Fuck this scum!
Yeah, and flashing us when he came in.
Right, we got another one.
El Rios Loco was found guilty of video piracy and sent to prison on April 27th, 1992. He will serve a sentence of 5 years. Thanks to these brave men.